Right, we're going this way. There's some items. Roaster of Knights. I don't know what it is. Is it a shield? That can't be right. Whatever it is, we'll see later. One path leads downward. What's this? Burning soul. Oh, it's one of those invisibles. Son of a bitch. Trying to throw me off, huh? Onward bone, okay. Undead bone shard, let's go. Another upgrade for onward bone. Oh wait, I feel like I missed something. Let me see again. No? Okay. Yeah, no. Let's move on then. And go down here underneath. What the fuck are you standing there for, huh? Why didn't that dog die with just one hit? Rusted gold coin, that's it, nothing else. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh well, whatever. Ho ho ho! I see a lot of people there. Why don't we use the bomb? Blue bug pellet. Son of a bitch. I was about to start a weakling like you can hurt me. Trying to get the jump on me. Okay, I can't break these. There's this ladder as well. Let's climb up to see where do we lead. Where does it lead, I mean. Finding the stone, huh? Okay. God, that's too much of a drag. It seems to lead me to this space. Okay, back to that space. Got it. This light is the only thing that can help me. Oh, okay. Weirdly, that worked. Blood jam, let's go. Ring of sacrifice, huh? Some green blossom. I'm getting a lot of these green blossom thingies. That leads to a building, while this leads to a tunnel. Okay, move on back to the place where I was going. Now there is another place as I have to see. There it is. Nothing there. Feeling, but okay. Oh, they cure this thing. Great heal. Okay. One of these spells. Just got Great Hill and that's it. So the main plays are these two. feel like I should go tunnel first to see if it's not the main place. Oh, there's a bonfire there. Let's check these things first. Okay, doesn't work. How about you? Nothing. Okay. Death checking. Open it up. Let's and go back to the tunnel, because I feel like the bonfire is the main place to go to. Gotcha. Excrement covered ashes. Of all the ones. Dung pie. Dung pie again. Hold on, I'll be back. I think we should go here to see if we can find something extra. Which we did. Apparently it's a kitchen. Of some sort. With a fireplace in it. Am I supposed to cut the cauldron? Oh, it's the soup. Damn, boy. Free Esther soup. Oh, I don't think I should go here. I feel like this is the main place. We don't need to use the bonfire. Homeward bone, I mean. There are two places to go, geez. Okay, they're going away, running away. Foolish of you to think if you can't even defeat me. Got Gotcha. Start gold hunt and that's it. Another bonfire? A ritual dungeon? No, that's not where I want to go. Use the bonfire. This is the main place actually, after all. That one will have some bosses, I guess. The thrill of the Boreal Valley. I'm in a distant manner, right? Then let's go for the farmland shrine. I see some photos of a lady. Is that Batman? Nah. Someone just shoot me from- Oh, okay, that's how you wanna fight? Okay. Well, that thing is strong. This is annoying. I just have to run, I guess. Yeah, that's right. Okay, one way to front. Oh my god, are those all... Oh no, a real chest. It's been a while since I've seen real chests in this game. Smog's great hammer. Gear ring. Okay. Let's see here, 188. 200. Damn, this hammer's good. This hammer's good, man. New ring though, however, let's see after both strengthened stress weapon counter attacks, okay. Oh. Lost at an HR again. I'm outside again. But where exactly am I? There's a lot to explore in this place. Okay, I feel like this is a lift, right? So maybe I should go here first. Just to see. I don't think I should fall there. I felt like I saw some people, but okay. I'm back to where I was, it seems. Yeah, I've been here. you for the ember. Now they're the boss there, right? So I don't wanna have to go there. I feel like I should go for the left first. To see if I can open another shortcut. And I need some bonfires as well. Okay, the left is going up, it seems. Where am I right now? Oh, it's the same place. Whatever. Move back. I just opened the door, it's okay. To the boss fight we go. Cut summons on Black Hand Court Hard. And work already. Traverse the park, let's do this. Buy my sword. Pontiff Sulwahan. Oh, he's there. Get back up and not dying, jeez! Good. Hair of Fire destroyed. So of Pontus Sulwahan. One fire lit. Took some rest. Move on. There are two doors to go in. Okay, apparently they can't be opened. Not that one. That one, these doors are just for sure, I think. There's a good way to go forward, I think. Let's see where does it lead us. Large Titanite Shard. Where did the other one go? Oh well. Let's go to here. Wait, I am recording, right? Okay. Yeah. Jeez, I feel like they're gonna attack me, right? Oh, they won't? Okay. Let them sleep then. I'm human, the bear. I'm my child. Rank 10 spheres. Those beacon guys. So go down. Does not open from this side, okay. Oh, oh, that's dangerous. I feel like I should go there first, just in case, to see what's happened. What happens, I mean. Oh, there's an underground place to go as well. Why didn't I fucking notice it before? Dark stone plate ring. Let's see what this ring does. Oh, okay. Large titanite shard. These contraptions. Oh, fuck. That was annoying. Okay, let's move on. It's not like we need to rest. It's a lift to go down, I think. That's why the contraption didn't work earlier. Let's check this then first. Okay, nothing here. Okay, move on. Golden ritual spear. Let's see here. Get out of here. 187. Got it. Now let's go to the other side to see. What do we got? Simple gem. Got that as well. Let's move on to the front. We've been there. Okay. Titanite scale, okay. Oh God, no. Going this way will be a problem. This guy will be a problem. Got it, finally. Titanite charge. Solar Knight Helm. Imagine Windows not breaking with weapon, even with weapon, I mean. Now let's see how much powerful is the Solar Knight Helm. Not really powerful. Move on, move on. Let's go. Easterner's Ashes. Gotcha! Large Titanite Shard. I'm getting a lot of large titanite shards, bros. Ooh, yes, that's what I wanted, definitely. Let's equip some arrows. Or not, we don't need to, I guess. It costs FP, but we can handle that. Okay, let's see what this place leads to. I feel like this is a lift. Amber. No, it's not a lift. Okay. I feel like it's useless to go farther since we got it. We explored the main parts, so. Shortcuts unlocked as well. Oh, I could just go for shrine. See, I'm stupid. Whatever, whatever. Robe of prayer, I mean. Oh, two knights.
Oh. On the road of sacrifices. Andre of Astora, I'm well pleased to see we reached the Cathedral of the Deep. But Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond, and so becomes our destiny. Aldrich's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond. Aldrich's a pilgrim so.
Oh, okay. Our dialogue was tired out, but. Oh well, whatever. Wait. 1 hour has been in. it's right ahead. That's our weird Aretel dungeon. So let's stop playing for now. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago.